solo New York engagement, Miss Elizabeth Davis.
Glad you could make it. Betty Haynes, this is
Ralph Sheldrake.
Oh, yes, Mr. Sheldrake. I have heard all about you.
I'm sure glad Bob called me in to see your act. Wow, you are TNT, Miss Haynes.
Ralph and I were in the Army together. Now he works for the Ed Sullivan Show.
I'm sorry, for the Ed Sullivan Show? I thought you were real estate.
No, I'm on my Uncle TV producer. Anyway, Miss Haynes, I just talked to Ed about you. He wants to book you on the show. Now how's that for $1 million proposition?
$1 million proposition?
The folks out there never know what to hit them. But look, Bob, I still haven't heard from half the guys. I think our letters got stuck in the holiday mail.
That's a tough break.
Say, do you think Ed would give me a spot on his show tomorrow?
Sure, I could cut Kate Smith down to 3 choruses of God Bless America.
I'm sorry, you're not in real estate?
No, I'm not.
And Bob, you called him up to see me, even though I left your show?
You're good, that's all I know. If a single act is what you want, then take it. But say, I've got a scoop. Ralph, see you at the studio. Betty, take care.